Hi there. In this video, I'll show you how to insert and delete slides in a project. ActivePresenter offers some different ways to insert new slides. You can create a new project with blank slides, or add new blank slides to the current project. You can also insert slides from other ActivePresenter projects, or from PowerPoint slides to your ActivePresenter projects. To insert blank slides, open the Home tab or the Slide tab, and click New Slide. Then, select a slide from the slide gallery. If you want to change the layout of the slide, click Layout. Then, choose one of the built-in layouts, or create your own by using Slide Masters. ActivePresenter allows inserting new slides based on templates. To do that, in this menu, click Slides from Templates. Then, in this window, click the Template drop-down button to display the slide templates, and select the template you want. After that, all the slides in that template are shown in the Slides section. From here, you can choose any slide you want to use, or click Select All to add all of them. You can drag the zoom slider to zoom in and out slides to view them in larger or smaller size. Finally, click Insert Slide. You can refer to creating and using slide template for more information on this. This technique is equivalent to recording a new project. However, the newly captured slides will be inserted in the current project as new slides. This is helpful when you are creating a project and it needs some screen recorded slides. To do that, open the Home tab, click the Record Screen button, and select Record Video or Record Software Simulation. More on recording new projects can be found in the video, Record Video Demonstrations, and Record Software Simulations. And these are recorded slides added to the slide pane. If you have a collection of pictures and want to import them into ActivePresenter as slides, keep watching. To insert images as slides, in the Home tab, click Import Slides, and select from Images. Alternatively, you can open the Slide tab, and click Import Images. Then, in the dialog that appears, click Add Images from File to import images from your file system. After adding images, if there is any image that you don't want to use anymore, click Remove to delete it from the list. You can click up or down to change the order of selected images. This is also the order of their appearance in the Slides pane. If you select this checkbox, ActivePresenter will insert each image into a different slide as an object. This means you can edit the image after inserting. Conversely, it will apply each image to the background of the slide. Finally, click OK to start importing images as slides. If the size of the imported image is larger than the slide size, ActivePresenter will clip the image automatically. Although after creating image slides you can change the project size if needed, you should bear in mind the image size before importing them. When you insert slides from PowerPoint presentations, those slides will be inserted into the current ActivePresenter project as separate slides. For that to happen, in the Home tab, click Import Slides, and select from PowerPoint. Alternatively, in the Slide tab, click Import PowerPoint. Select a PowerPoint project, and this window will pop up. You can import PowerPoint slides as backgrounds or objects in ActivePresenter slides. With this option, each slide turns into a background image for a corresponding slide in ActivePresenter project. All the separate objects in the PowerPoint slides will be flattened into one image, and you cannot animate them. Besides, this option lets you import objects in each PowerPoint slide into the corresponding objects in ActivePresenter slides. Now, select the slides that you want to import. Hold Ctrl while clicking to select multiple of them. You can also click Select All and deselect all to quickly select all of the slides. For more information on this, you can refer to the video, Importing Microsoft PowerPoint Slides. Finally, click OK to close the window and start to import slides. If you have ActivePresenter projects containing slides that you want to use in the current project, you can import them easily. Open the Home tab, click Import Slides, select from ActivePresenter. Or, in the Slide tab, click Import ActivePresenter. Then, select an existing ActivePresenter project and click Open. In this window, select the slides that you want to import, and click OK. Note that ActivePresenter offers a quicker way to insert a slide from other projects, copy and paste slides. However, Pasted slides and their objects always keep their original sizes and positions. Thus, if the original project and the destination project don't have the same project size, the background may be cropped, and some objects may lie outside of the slide. Random slides are used to create random questions. To insert random slides, open the Slide tab and click Random Slide. The slide is automatically linked to the first pool in the project. To know more about how to use random slides, refer to the video, Randomizing Questions. ActivePresenter allows adding report slides to summarize the performance of learners and give them feedback. To insert a report slide, open the Slide tab and click Report Slide. A report slide has some default parameters. It consists of parameter names on the left and references to the corresponding variables on the right. You are allowed to show or hide these parameters from the Report Display section in the Properties pane. Now comes the final content of the video, Delete Slides. In the Slide pane, just select slides that you want to remove and press the Delete key on your keyboard. That's all about inserting and deleting slides in ActivePresenter 7. Thank you for watching.